Hey everybody, how's it going? Paramir777 here. This wasn't the video I originally wanted to do after being gone for so long, but I couldn't help myself. I saw a video, a little bit of drama going on between Firefly and Jesus Freak, and I wanted to make a comment, a little bit of it, some things I had to say about that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to read this because I wrote it down, and it helps me keep my thoughts straight, so that's what I'm going to do. If you don't like me reading from a script, then you feel free to turn it off and go away, whatever. If not, hopefully Jesus Freak will hear this and at least take the time to think about some of the things that I have to say here. About your last video, Jesus Freak, a couple of points I wanted to make. Number one, merely taking the time to explain how not arrogant you are only shows arrogance and pride in itself. Get what I'm saying? Number two, so you don't claim your brand of Christianity is right. As far as what you say, there is no, quote, brand of Christianity, which, you know, I have to agree with what you said on that. But you claim to have all the right answers that many others don't have. You're right, they're wrong, within your own power. And that's not right either, is it? That's not the way things should go, I don't think. Number three, how is Firefly defending Gret's sin any worse than the pride that you have shown in judging people like Firefly and Brett? Now, don't get me wrong here. I'm not a supporter of Firefly or a supporter of Brett. I'm not, like, all gung-ho about anyone in particular here. But when I see the tables turn like this, you know, I think it's fair to speak my mind on both sides. And this is your side coming here. Number four, your comments on the videos you say, the comments that you make, are nothing to be ashamed of. Then you get mad that Firefly even exposes them at all, or even shows them at all, saying that he's hunting things down to try to make you look bad. So if there's nothing wrong with what you're saying, then why are you so concerned with the fact that he's showing exactly what you're saying? Something doesn't click with that. Your words are out there for all to criticize. You realize that, right? I mean, coming from me, you know, hopefully this will make a little bit of sense. I mean, I've learned this lesson hard myself in the past few weeks. Every word I say, everything I do is being judged. That's what we're out here as Christians. I mean, our lives are open books. That's just a fact of life. Your words are out there for all to criticize. But you judge Firefly for what he said about gays, or what he said about his last comment that you showed on his video, but then you're defending what you say. Calling names is childish and not Christ-like, and you are demanding an apology for all people, including yourself. Is that what Christ would do? So here's one of your quotes. You are a homophobic bigot. Really? And so what of it? Is he worse than you, who judge and condemn and demand action under God's name, when this is a perfect example of a time when it would be appropriate to turn the other cheek or to not say anything at all? Here's your other quote. I was a bigger man and I didn't call you on it, I let it be. You're dangling that. Do you not see the arrogance in that statement? You have held it as something that you now pull out and use as revenge. How is that right? I have seen many people use things like that against me personally, and I know what it feels like. Do you not see the response that this type of video that you've done has generated? Look at the comments below here. I'll pray for him to get run over by a steamroller, and so on. You might think that you're chastising him for good, but the rest of YouTube that sees this has something else in mind, and I don't think that you've considered that very well. Don't worry, I have words for Firefly too about all this. But you don't get off scot-free just because you use the label Christian to hide behind, to make it seem as though you were somehow more right for retaliation and attack in this whole thing. Do you understand what I'm saying here? I have tried to ask you about a couple of things before, Jesus Freak, about some things that you've said in your videos that I had trouble understanding or accepting. And I had asked for clarification from you, but I failed. failed to get a response from you, and I'm wondering why is that. I feel the need to speak up now because I think it's highly unfair that this kind of thing is going on. This type of attitude that Christians seem to have now, that they are somehow above reproach when they should be held accountable to the body of Christ. And I am the one who is here to stand up and say so. Should I hide out of fear of rocking the boat? Did Christ say to condemn the sinner and not to even consider the saint? Since when does one sit closer to God than the other? I don't think so. Sorry, this has made me angry, and I just had to say something about it. So this is my two cents that I'm putting in there. I don't really expect a good response from this, I just had to rant on it. And right from the very start, I just want to add, that you begin your video by mocking him, by pretending to read from a script. I think that's a low blow, and that set the tone for the entire video. And I'm just wondering why you would do that, and then use your being a Christian to turn around and say that you were somehow above reproach and above him in some way because you're a Christian and he's not, or what? I mean, I'm having a hard time understanding here. Maybe you can clarify that. Okay, so that's all I had to say for today, and I will do another, probably do another video shortly here before I leave on my trip, and I'll talk to y'all later. Thanks. Bye.